Kenya, an African country located in East Africa, has made it. This great move has made the African president of this country called Kenya to become a sweetheart to many. His latest move has left the world speechless. This move has made Kenya be ranked the best in the world. What this country has accomplished under the rule of President Ruto in just few months is unbelievable. This move has never been seen before. Even the America itself and all world superpowers are wondering how is a small country in Africa, Africa of all places, able to make big boy moves that would put her up the ranks as best of the best, not just regionally, not just in the African continent, but the world at large. When President Ruto assumed office, he promised to make major reforms in Kenya during his swearing-in ceremony. Just like in his manifesto, he made it clear that he is about to change Kenya for good and Kenyans should give him time. Little did everyone know it was to be this good. So good that it has the world's attention. Let me remind you, President Ruto is viewed as Africa's spokesperson and a forward and positive thinking president in Africa. He even says it in public interviews and gatherings. Well, he does not say exactly that his objective is to liberate Africa, but his actions and every time he gets a chance to speak to the world, he often uses the term Africa more than he uses the word Kenya. This has made him to be seen as the Africa's spokesman. So, what has Ruto done this time? Can you believe the turnaround Kenya's shilling has made? It's like going from the bottom of the barrel to the top of the heap in record time. Just a few months back, on January 26th, it was ranked as the third worst performing currency worldwide. Imagine that. The shilling hit rock bottom against the almighty dollar. But fast forward to now, and it's a whole different story. It's bounced back with a vengeance, soaring more than 20% and leaving other currencies in its dust. As of Thursday, March 14th, the shilling flexed its muscles yet again, gaining 1.4% to trade at 136.79 units against the dollar. That's a whopping 10th consecutive day of gains. Talk about a winning streak. So, what's behind this remarkable comeback? Well, one major player in the game is the new Eurobond issued by the government. Valued at a cool $5 billion or a staggering 234 billion Kenyan shillings, it breathed new life into the economy. The government used the cash to buy back a chunk of the old Eurobond set to mature this June. It's like hitting the reset button and giving the shilling a fresh start. Treasury Principal Secretary Chris Kiptoo defended the move, citing the overwhelming response from investors. They poured in offers totaling over $6 billion, showing confidence in Kenya's financial stability. But that's not all. The oversubscription of treasury bonds, including a hefty $70 billion worth issued by the Central Bank of Kenya, added fuel to the fire. Foreign investors snapped up $241 billion, or roughly $2.4 billion, worth of these bonds. It's a vote of confidence in Kenya's economic and debt management strategies, signaling to the world that Kenya is open for business. And let's not forget about our Kenyan brothers and sisters living abroad. Their increased remittances back home have also played a part in the shilling's resurgence. It's like a collective effort from all corners, boosting Kenya's currency and economy. An economist summed it up perfectly, attributing the shilling's rise to a combination of factors, including support from the International Monetary Fund and World Bank, along with the Eurobond issuance. It's a testament to Kenya's resilience and determination to thrive in the global market. But amidst the celebrations, PS Chris Kiptoo issued a word of caution to those hoarding dollars. He warned of potential losses and urged them to sell and get back into the game. It's a sign of confidence in the shilling's stability and a call to action for Kenyans to seize the moment. So, what do you think about Kenya's shilling comeback? Are you impressed by its resilience, or do you think there's more to the story? Let us know in the comments below. And remember, when it comes to economic triumphs, Kenya is leading the way.